I don't think Dave's very hungry today. He prefers just to sit on the edge of the tomato there.